हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. दिस इज़ मनीष भारद्वाज फ्रॉम राहुल कॉन्वेंट स्कूल. टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर लाइट. लाइट लाइट इज़ व्हाट? लाइट इज़ अ सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी दैट प्रोड्यूसेस सेंसेशन ऑफ विजन. मीन्स लाइट हेल्प्स अस टू सी द ऑब्जेक्ट्स प्रॉपरली. ओके, नाउ व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ दिस लाइट? लाइट ऑलवेज ट्रेवल इन स्ट्रेट पाथ, मीन्स स्ट्रेट लाइन. And light does not need any medium for propagation, means it can propagate everywhere in every medium. The speed of light is 3×10⁸ meter per second in vacuum, means in other medium obviously light speed changes. In water its speed is different, it is 2.5×10⁸ meter per second. In glass its speed is 2×10⁸ meter per second, and in vacuum 3×10⁸ meter per second. So according to medium the speed vary. Next, it is an electromagnetic wave as well as it is a transverse waves. Electromagnetic waves and transverse waves. So basically some related phenomena are exist there. Reflection, refraction, dispersion, scattering, all that these are related to light. Okay, so in this chapter we also have to read about types of images. Basically two types of images are exist: real image, virtual image. Real image, virtual image. So what is real image? Real image, real image is that image which is always obtained on a screen, which is really exist. Okay, so it can be obtained on a screen. Next thing, it is formed due to actual meeting of two reflected light rays. Means when two reflected light rays are intersect, so after intersection of these two light rays, an image is formed, and that image is called real image. If rays are not actually meet, then image is not real, it is virtual image. Okay, for example, image formed by a concave mirror when object beyond focus, so image is real. Real image can't be captured and real image is always inverted. Okay, means downside. Now virtual image. Virtual image is what? Virtual image is that image which can't be formed on a screen. It is formed when two reflected light rays appear to meet at a point. Means when rays virtually meet at a point, then the rays obtained, okay, then the image obtained is called virtual image. For example, image formed by plane mirror, image formed by convex mirror, all are virtual images. Okay, now what are the properties of image formed by plane mirror? Firstly, plane mirror is what? Plane mirror is that mirror which reflecting surface is plane. There is no curve. Okay, so in plane mirror the image is virtual, the image is erect, the size of image is as equal to size of object, and the distance of object from the mirror is just same the image obtained from the mirror. Means image distance is equal to object distance. Next thing is the left side of object appears right side and right side of object appears left. So image is laterally inverted. Okay, now next is main topic is reflection. So reflection is what? Reflection means a bouncing back of light within the same medium. Okay, so when light is incident on a smooth surface, it returns back following certain rules. This is called reflection. In simple language, the bouncing back of light within the same medium. If light changes its medium, this is not reflection, this is refraction. Okay, so must condition for reflection is the light must be travel within the same medium. Okay, in this figure all things are clear: incident ray, reflected ray, normal, angle of incidence, angle of reflection. Okay, so laws of reflection. There are two laws of reflection: the incident ray, the reflected ray, and the normal. At the point of incidence all lie in the same plane. This is first law. And second law is the angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection. Okay? So, I think all these things are clear. Okay, in next session, I will start from spherical mirror. So, please learn up to laws of reflection. Okay? Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.